Shavasana, corpse pose. Lie on your back, palms facing upwards. As you exhale, close your eyes. Let any tension go. Concentrate on your left leg from the toes to the hips. Lift your left leg just a little bit so that you can feel all the muscles from the toes to the hips. Exhale, relax your left leg and let it go. Now concentrate on your right leg from the toes to the hips. Lift your right leg just a little bit so that you can feel all the muscles from the toes to the hips. Exhale, relax your right leg, let it go. Lift your arms just a little bit and stretch all the muscles from your fingers to the shoulders. Exhale, release your arms and shoulders and let them sink into the earth. Let your concentration come to your pelvis. Inhale and push your hips towards the sky. Feel all the muscles you're using now. Make sure your arms stay relaxed. Exhale, gently let your hips sink into the earth. Come to your chest and open up as much as you can. Stretch your spine and feel all the muscles of your back and front side. Exhale, release your chest and sink into the earth. Roll your head to the right side. Roll it back to the left side. Come back to center. Now feel all the muscles of your face. Contract the skin of your brows, eyes, and forehead as much as you can. Exhale, relax your face, release your jawbone, your forehead, your scalp. Try to relax your brain, the inside of your throat, the inside of your body. All your organs, all your cells come to deep relaxation. Let your body sleep while your mind stays awake. Thank you. Take a deep inhalation and stretch the muscles of your toes, legs, fingers, arms, and let your body wake up again. Turn yourself to the right side for a few seconds before you stand up. Namaskaram.